and the main entrance to the gated community has a bronze-colored world globe that matches the original color of their alien planet. One planet was called the Pusher Planet, and the other planet was called the Cain Planet. How to treat their children better than the Earthlings, I should know, because we have to use power electric chairs due to the gravity here on Earth. We are the third alien race that lives among you. Please don't worry about us. We are here to live in peace among you Earthlings. We all blend right in with the senior population of Liberty World in the city of Seashell Beach, California. No one will ever be able to tell us apart from the regular humans.